the important thing about a nice wine is the flavors. The flavors transform to a simple tasting wine, whether it be a Vidal, a grape, or a Chardonnay, or a Cabernet Sauvignon, to very intense berry-type flavors and exotic fruit flavors.
Roasted strawberry, though.
Yes.
Like there's something...
Yeah, yeah, it's kind of jammy, I guess you'll call it, yes.
Well, it's a uniquely Canadian wine. There are grapes that are left on the vine after the regular harvest, and we wait until it gets cold. Until for me, and it's gonna, I like it about minus 10. Even though I can pick it at minus 8, a little warmer, I prefer the better concentration, lower volume that I get at minus 10.
The skins of the grapes change in appearance and they become quite brown. They're almost like picking marbles because they're frozen. We press the grapes frozen. Instead of taking a couple hours to press a grape that a normal table wine grape has, nice wine grape takes many hours.
Because they're left on the vines, it's very concentrated, and there's a multitude of characteristics. And we're talking about mango and peach and citrus and lemons and limes. And so there's so many flavors that you can find in a nice wine here. It's quite remarkable.
It's almost got a bit of banana to it. Is that,
You're always right.
There's a number of important issues in the TPP is to, first of all, lowering tariffs to countries that we export to. The most important thing is recognizing the authenticity of ice wine and the process that it follows. So in other words, that the countries that have signed this accord are not going to be allowing in their country people to artificially manufacture ice wines and have a big impact on our export sales. Creating a standard that's accepted across the world and hopefully enforced across the world is very important to us.